Keep fighting, guys. Keep fighting for human rights, for those who are silenced. If the arrest is a price for it, it's okay. It's worth it.